guys, I'm gonna leave for shooting, and this is my first time shooting. I'm really, really excited, and I've always wanted to go. So yeah, let's.
Hi guys, so now we have to walk up 2.5 kilometers to get to the start of the trek. After we do that, then our trek starts.
Yeah, so basically, we have to walk on this road only till the time.
Coming with you guys.
Hi, say hi to my mom. Made it to the fort. It was damn small, as you could tell, but half the people are still not here and they're gonna take forever to come. Am I right? Yeah, but this terrain is damn nice, and over there there are some gals having a picnic time under a tree. Varun, do you want to say hi to my vlog?
Hello guys, that was some walk.
Yeah, enjoy the trek.
Oh my god, it was eventful. Slipped maybe 5 times.
Yeah, but made it
but
in time.
You know,
and still the first people here, so.
Looking at this view,
worth it.
Yeah, truly.
Look at that struggling. Poor guy struggling.
Yeah.
Maybe careful shift the poop here.
It's actually really pretty.
I did have fun. I'm dead. I need to rest for 5 minutes.
Akansha, how was it?
It was good.
It was good?
It was good, yeah.
Have fun. Good. Navan, do you have anything to say?
How was it? Not that bad. Please.
It should have been tougher, I feel like. It could have been longer. Yeah.
No problem.
How was your experience?
It was great.
After really long.
It was first time actually, not really
first
long.
Time.
It was great.
It's fine.
It
it's YouTube.
Great.
It's not some.
Yes, please watch Ishwari's vlogs. They're amazing.
Feel trekking so much. Yeah, you look red.
I know, but that's just because I am.
She's not blushing because it's Valentine's.
Yeah, I'm blushing because it's Valentine's.
It's damn cool.
Yeah.
And
did you enjoy it?
At one point I thought I'm gonna die, but then.
But then you made
motivation
it. So
that very. Gonna be on the dogs.
Very
nice.
Very nice. And I'm so proud of her.
Hi.
How was the trek?
It was amazing. It was really short, but it was nice.
Really short, yeah, you completed
like,
first.
Like only the steep, fast, steep part was very less, and then it's just like land, like essay. So it's chill. It was
nice.
Fun. And the view was worth it.
Oh, the view was worth it.
It was really difficult trek, but the view is worth it.
I think it's amazing.
Yeah?
More than once.
Yeah. I'm vlogging, if you want to say something, you can
vlogging,
say.
Okay.
I'm gonna totally add it. Yay, vlogging.
So yes guys, we climbed for around 2 hours.
Not 2 hours. Actually.
Barely half an hour.
If you count from where the bus left us, it was 1.5 hours.
So guys, we are at Visapur Fort and everyone's really pumped. So after this, we are going to go down and then we are going to go to Lohagarh Fort.
Yeah.
Fuck you.
Can't do it.
Are you ready?
Yeah, 2 hours.
Guys, we have successfully filmed 3 reels. So you can go and check. Oh, maybe I'll post, maybe I won't. But we are very proud of ourselves and I feel like we deserve all the applause.
We did it in two takes
and we became the very thing we feared and the thing we swore to destroy, that is making reels in public.
And the hardest part was getting a cameraman. Yeah.
Everyone was so done with it by the end. Yeah.
Arey, why is the song still playing?
These are rocks.
We dropped the kid falls on the rock. We just saw these people with tiny guys. Kids. Honestly, and they're taking the kids down these rocks.
Yeah.
Looks
kind of, but it's fine. We are gonna get through it.
It's okay.
Yeah, big deal. We just discovered a cave. Not cave, actually. A tank type of thing.
I think we can call this.
We have reached down. And it took us precisely 13 minutes to get down. That's how small the trek is. But we are just going to take a nap in the bus till then, I guess.